Yeah, so if he's getting fake proof right now, I don't know what the hell's going on. Just to let you know if he's getting fake proof. But first match is supposed to be Search and Destroy on Bog. And as you can see, he is on the wrong account. He's supposed to be on Blessed Lags, this one right here. And he is on Blessed DBT. Playing Domination on Shipment, whatever he's doing, I don't know. So yeah. And I'm gonna keep it rolling. Still playing Domination on Shipment. Just waiting for a ref to contact me. This is the account he's supposed to be on again. It's been offline since that date. So uncomfortable right now. Blessed DBT wants to be a friend. I will not accept that because he is on the wrong one. He's supposed to be on Blessed Lags. Blessed DBT. Supposed to be on this one right here. These are both his. Dear friends. Now he's joinable. I'm gonna send Blessed Lags another invite. Back to game. He is still on this account for some reason. And this is his real account that's posted in singles. As I said again, he does have two accounts on Xbox, but I would play him if Blessed DVT was underneath this guy for singles, but it isn't. Blessed Lag is, so I'm referring to this one that I gotta be playing, and he is not online. Invite to game. By the way, guys, as you can see, Twitter session is allowed. We'll go back to this. Unless DBT wants to pick high four, he's gonna deny it because it's not the right one. This is. No show. Blessed Lags. That's his team name. And his gamer tag is Blessed Blacks. There, kind of focused on there. Still nothing. Now I'm just waiting for a ref to invite me. He's still joinable on another account. Supposed to be on Blessed Lags again. Just keep on going over it. Might sound like a broken record, but yeah, I'm trying to get my singles win. Playoff, actually. Nothing. Just gonna keep it rolling. Invited him again. I'm trying to get a riff right now. I'm going on life support. I'm still waiting for a ref to contact me. He's still in here. Doing I don't know what.
I'm going to end it right now.